What's up, everyone? It's your boy Josh, back at it again with another video. I said here last time, guys. I don't know what was going on. I was just thinking. But anyways, if you're new to my channel, I'm Josh. This is my YouTube channel. I mean, you guys should know that by now. Kind of. Nope. Well, anyways, I'm gonna show you guys this. I think mostly everybody. This.
It's a slime type stress ball and has this mesh around it. I got it at Walmart for like $3, dude. Good find. And no, I'm not cutting this open today. I'm talking to all of you. Sorry about the background noise, by the way. It's him, not me. I don't make noise like that. I don't chew bones. Nope. Well, anyways.
Today, we're going to see how many pieces of gum I can put in my mouth. So I bought this bag for like $2. And then, yeah, I was going to get regular gum, but then I figured why not get fruit gum. It's an all strawberry pack, which is the best. I'm gonna let you know that. And I take my dog out of my room real quick.
It's too loud. I'm really bunked out.
I'll chew your bone outside, I'll let you in when I'm done.
Bro mine.
Okay, let me.
$2,
bro. So So first we're gonna start out with peach right here. Strawberry. Okay, well, either put it on the screen and show you guys 1, 2, 3 or whatever. Or Mm-hmm. peppers.
I hope I got that off. So we got one, and we got two, three, four, five, six, seven,
eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17. That was 17 pieces of gum. I challenge everyone else to do this. To do that. So I challenge you to do it. So yeah. So you guys, stay off and be nice people.
I don't know what else to say.
How about? Follow me on Instagram at Juice Thompson. Subscribe to me. Follow me on Twitter. It's gonna be down below. I don't really remember my username. But yeah, so see you guys next time.